Votre premier souvenir par contre de cinéma.
It was with comment je me suis disputé by Arnaud Desplechin. My first time as an actor, he invented me as an actor. I remember very well the screening in the Théâtre Lumière, the applause at the end, and the cigarettes at the end, right after the screening, after the march. It was night. Nice.